Hello and welcome to Bitcoin 10x. Hi there guys, we are going to cover Poodl token. So I did touch on this in one of my last videos. However, I've had quite a few problems with laptop software and headsets. So sorry that I haven't pushed a video out sooner than today. But during that time, during the gap that I've had away from the internet, Poodl token is absolutely storming ahead with their technology. They're now on Spotify. They've created their own track, which I'll play briefly because I don't want to be demonetized. Oh, you do, you should. Hoodl that poodl, yeah. Hoodl that poodl. Great tagline as well, hoodl that poodl. It's really good to bring into the community. Everyone is saying it in the community. Now, here are all the meme coins. They're actually really good to look at. They've done some really good artwork here as well. And they sell these as NFTs, which we'll go into shortly. Big Stick Energy. Look at this. Instagram. So, they are now on Blockfolio, CoinGecko, CoinMarketCap. They're also Whitebit listed. Trackers, Dex Tools, which is where I basically use these charts here. Now you could see that there was a strong push up here, so I've got a completely bullish ascending triangle in here. We've got a wedge that we've fallen into. Now we've come about 138% up to this point from day one. That is massive. That is huge gains. And you can see there's lots of volatility in the price, lots of price action, lots to work with here. So we perfectly bounced off the bottom of this wedge, came back up again. So obviously, the more the community develops, the bigger notoriety of the token. Now, this community has gone from 500 people up to 7,000. There's 7,000 holders of this token, which is fantastic news. Again, working on their website, if we head over to Twitter, there's this chap here, really funny, 3,800 views.
I've been grinding on my hoodle, working on my poodle. Ah, hello!
So fantastic. It's a really good community. It's kind of tongue-in-cheek, but they're actually doing a really good job. So if you have a quick look, they can show you how to buy on their Twitter. So if you want to go through Uniswap or MetaMask, they've got really really quick ways of actually being able to buy these. If you head over to Dex and put in Poodl over wrapped ETH, you can just click that trade button, takes you straight over to Uniswap, and obviously I've got my wallet connected and you can simply buy by swapping straight away. So it takes you to the pair. Very simple, very easy to purchase this token. So back over to Twitter. Lots of news going on. Again, just going to quickly go back to so if you go to the community, they're on Reddit, Discord, Twitter, Telegram, down to the bottom of the website. Again, Instagram, Reddit, Discord, Medium, Uniswap, Etherscan, CoinGecko, Twitter, Telegram. Okay, so they're on all of the major social media platforms. Hoodl the Poodl. Now, I'm really tempted to go in and buy one of these NFTs that are on OpenSea, which I'll show you in a moment. So you can go down to their Twitter feed. It's got OpenSea asset. Wow. This is the power of NFTs. These can create so much money for you, so much value. So official NFT collection, that's that particular NFT. Let's go to the generic. So this is the collection on the marketplace. And you can see, look, that was 0402. If we go to the very, very first one I looked at, $33. This one's $669. Wow, brilliant. So you can have a browse through that. It's basically the eBay of the NFT marketplace. So it's a great space to be in. I'm in the community every day on Telegram. There's such a buzz around this particular token. Now, there are talks that it is going to do a 10x. Now, I can't confirm that. I'm not a financial advisor, but it is very possible if you look at the price. So this move down here, right up to the top of that ascending wedge, was a 10x move. It was massive. It's obviously come back down. People take their profits, they get back into the market, and then it pushes it back up again. It's a really good time to get into this token today. Saturday the 27th of March. This is a really good token to get into. Guys, share, like the video, comment, get this out on Twitter, go to the community, Telegram/ official Telegram group, t.m/ poodle, poodl. Get over to Twitter, get over to Telegram, join the community and join in on this buzz. Thanks for watching this short video, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.